The Bachelor Oral Health is part of the Adelaide Dental School and it's spread over 3 years. So in first year, it's predominantly theory based and also we're in the simulation lab as well. In the second half of the year, we're lucky enough to see our first patient, which is a friend or family member up at the Adelaide Dental Hospital. And so that introduces us to the clinic environment. In second year, we begin seeing our first real patients. So we're at clinic 2 days a week. In third year, it's very, very heavily clinic based. And we also do some specialty training here at the Adelaide Dental Hospital.
I think one of the biggest factors about this degree is you actually get a lot of practice in a simulation clinic. So that entails basically working on a dummy where you work on fake teeth, you do all these procedures, you build up your dexterity, your skills, your knowledge, and you put it into practice so that you're confident enough to see patients as you progress through the degree.
One of the main aspects that I enjoy in this degree is the big change you can make in people's lives. It's great to personally see a patient and work with them over a period of time to improve their oral health, and they're super grateful, and it's a very rewarding career.